What's the word on YouTube? It's Sierra Sledge back with another video. Your girl is in a different scenery today because your girl moved back to New York. Okay, so period. But your girl moved to a new apartment, y'all. And when I say upgrade, I mean upgrade, period. So today's video is just gonna be a NYC apartment tour so y'all could get the feel of how I'm living. But before y'all, you know, watch the rest of this video, follow me on Instagram, Sierra Dasiles, follow me on Twitter, Sierra Celeste, to if you ever know the vibes, period. Okay, so this right here is your girl's apartment. So we're gonna try to do it like a little like MTV Cribs, like, so you know, welcome to the vibes, welcome to my Brooklyn apartment, period. Okay, so this is our little kitchen area over here, you know, little nice little white, all white table, all white chairs, got that trash. Ooh, I'm out of breath now. Them stairs really got me. Down in the pool area. So if y'all can see, this is our kitchen. Got the stove, the oven, microwave, the cabinet, you know, where you put your food. I put my food down here, just went grocery shopping. You know, fridge looking like real nice because we all eat good over here, period. At the freezer, you know these plantains is mine, baby. you know, the cabinets, all the cabinets, and you know the vibes. Then we got bathroom number one right here, baby. Bathroom number two, baby. Look at the shower, y'all. Like, this shower is just so nice. Like, it do, one thing I will say, it do be getting a little water over here, so that's one thing I don't like. But bathroom number two, baby. This is my bathroom. I'll be in this bathroom all the time. Then we got this hallway, and we got bathroom number three. I don't really need this bathroom though, but this is bathroom number three. Oh, because I thought a home with only one bathroom says so, period. Bathroom number three, you know the vibes. And this is someone's room. So this is the hallway, you know. It's not even, oh, the light is on. Oh, no, it's not. No, that's just the sunlight. Okay. Okay, so that's the hallway. You know, our rack if we want to put anything up. This is someone else's room right here. I don't know who lived. I don't think anybody lived there, though. But the grand tour for, boom, my room, baby, because it's so cute, because period. Okay, so I got the first, got the AC, my own AC in my room so I can control the temperature, you know. Then my little area for I put my coats and my, you know, just little stuff over here, my shower stuff, you know. Then this is my little desk area right here, you know, got the Zeta Z5B, Z Kitty over here, Chris, bringing team, you know, the vibes. Got my pair journal. And this is about my to-do, things of to-do, you know, do my makeup over here. So I got the mirror on deck. Layer one is all my hair stuff. Yeah, all my hair stuff. Number two is all like my hygiene stuff for real, like lotions, you know, all that good stuff, whatever. And then layer three is all my makeup because, you know, you gotta beat the face, Then we got the cute little drapes over here. And look at the scenery, y'all. Like, look at this. I could see all of Brooklyn, like, not all of Brooklyn, but this is the Flatbush area over here. So you could really see everything. The only bad side I would say is that, like, at nighttime, like, people really don't go to sleep for real. So people are really loud. It doesn't really start getting quiet until around 3 a.m. Like, and this is every night, even on weekdays, around 3 a.m. Like, this is, if y'all could see this place, it's kind of this place right here called Taste. When I tell you that I'm gonna be live for no reason every single night, yeah, they be outside. So, got their drapes, and then, you know, another window right here. You could see the same things from here. This is just artwork that was already came with the apartment. No, it's not really my artwork. This came too. It's like a shelf, I guess. I don't know. But I bought the hangers so I could put my stuff up, you know, my dresses and jackets and stuff. And then I bought these bins from Target so I could put like my shirts and my pants in there. Then I bought this little shower caddy. And this is just my book bag with like my school stuff and my YouTube stuff. You know, I put some more clothes in here. My suitcase is down here. Got my more suitcase. Now I got my shoes. You know, Fox can't really see the shoes for real, but you know, drip down here. And then this is my bed. So some of the stuff they already gave to me, which is a blessing because, you know, I didn't have to go out and buy all this stuff. So they gave me this cover, but I'll probably get a new cover because, you know, it's not really like, I mean, it's comfortable, but it's not cute, you know. And then this, put my little laptop right here so I can watch my shows, you know, I've been binge watching Moesha since it came out on Netflix. You know, got the pillows, got the snacks, you know, I'm still getting more stuff, so. Okay, y'all, so this is my basement of my apartment. So, y'all see your girl out here with a large, flat-screen TV over here, period. Couch, you know, looking really nice. Got a little iron station, washing machine. You know, you gotta pay for that, but it's cool because you don't gotta go to another spot or whatever. Then you got the table over here, you know, if you wanna have a little sit down, powwow with your friends, you know, you can do that, you know. This is just more information. You know, and this is just how the basement of my apartment looks, real nice and spacious. I don't really be down here for real, but I am gonna start coming down here. You know, got the printer set up, the trash room. So now let's make, a little hall too, period. So now let's make our way up these stairs. Okay, so boom, we are downstairs. The lighting is actually, hold on. Ooh, baby, decent. So, you know, I got the mask because in New York, like everywhere you go, you have to have a mask on. So, ooh, my skin's starting to look a little deep too. So I'm gonna just show y'all what it looks like a little bit around my area, just some places around here so y'all can really get the vibe of how I'm living, you know, period. So it's really not that much people, kind of a little bit, but not really. Cause the sun is just hitting, baby, like, period. So I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. So, you know, that's my little neighborhood or whatever. If you know, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, all that. Please like my video so more people can see it.
I'm going this way.
Young man, I am the adult here and I say you go this way.
Look, you can stay over, nah, but I'm going over, nah.
Young man, I have had it.
No. You, nah, me, nah. Here you go. And again.
You already know the vibes. Follow me on Instagram, Sierra.Celeste. Follow me on Twitter, Sierra.Celeste2. You already know the vibes. You already know the vibes. Period.